So, if we look at the example sums, 7.1, 11th business math, question number 1. One word is selling the So, every year he is paying 64,000. 12 years he is paying, and the rate of interest is 10%. So, So, ordinary annuity we are finding. So, ordinary annuity. You are using the formula A equal to A by I, then 1 plus I whole power n minus 1. In the model video, at the end of, at the beginning of, formula use for unknown, but it's only here. But in the question, at the end of, at the beginning, the keyword is not there. In the same time, you use the formula use for unknown, correct. So that A word value A equal to 10 sum. 10 is very easy. If you work out, you can attend the exam. So I equal to 10% 10 by 100 equal to 0.1. Then N equal to 12 years. The value substitute here 64,000 by I N 0.1. Then 1 plus 0.1 whole power 12 minus 1. Romba easy sum. That's why the point is 1 0 add panica. Is add panna in over. This add panna 1.1 whole with the gala. In the path and appeal zilla add panna end up in good and you see just you write 1.1 whole power 12 then minus 1. Is our value when the question lay iruko other appeal substitute panica. So equal to 40. That value is 3.3184 minus 1. So 64,000. This is minus 2.3184. Inge point kapra 4 digit varappa 40 automatically enna iru cancel iru point eduthirala. Idu ungala calculator allowed. Calculation is easier. So the answer for this 14,83,776. Therefore, A equal to here 14,83. So 14,83,776. Thank you.